apocalypse. Zombie apocalypse.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to Going the Zombies channel. Tonight we have a real treat for you guys. We got some Magic the Gathering Arena. That's right, boys and girls. We are back. Sorry for the long break there. Long story short, we watched the Avengers video there. I had some health issues. Still going through them. But I'm back for the most part. Sorry to say, I got some surgeries up ahead. Once I get on the surgeries, well, then I won't have much to do anymore. So I'll have lots of time for videos. So anyway, I'll be come back at full force doing videos for you guys. And also, once the surgery is done and all that, of course, I'll still be back here at full force. Still have the store to run, but still be here doing videos each week. Trying to make at least three videos a week, 2 or 3 videos a week. As I keep all the magic going, I'm gonna keep at least the Power Ranger one going, Power Ranger Mondays. Try the Turtle Tuesdays too. Try to get all that come back up and running for you guys.
Like I said, we're back here at Magic the Arena. I'll be doing another vamped up version of my White Get a Life deck. Johnny's Life Gain is basically what it is. So I'm going to do the best of 5 here for you guys and kind of show you how the deck runs. Then I'll show you what I changed. Alright, so here we go, guys. Try this hand. See what happens here. Attack. Alright. So, I need 3 more life. Then I can make some some angels. Got that? Okay. Control. So, oh, sorry. 1-1 creature. Oops. Alright. There we go. All right, so swings. What you got? What do you got? Yeah. Okay. I was just gonna say, if you're gonna block, if you're gonna block one of them, I'm gonna drop over them. End turn. I think we pretty much got him on lockdown now. Yeah, as you can see, this deck can be pretty damn good, guys. So, oh, I got the bird.
I will not give up on my goal. I trust in your abilities.
Oh shit. We got. I thought that was 4 land there. Oops. And like 2 dudes are minions too. So go ahead, ladies and gentlemen. You got no chance in hell.
Strategy.
Yeah, anyways, buddy. Best way for the deck to charge the scene. Pretty much, as you see, get out your speakers to the heavens. Just keep trying to get as much life as you can. Obviously, get your Daxos out. Just keep using life. Try to get this out. Make some tokens. As you make some tokens, try to get this close as fast as you can to. To 27, then just keep making angels until you beat them in the face to win. That simple, guys. That simple. It's that simple! Okay. So we could try this hand. Oh, I fucked that one up. So, obviously, got the Daxos, dropped that. To get the drawing done. Next turn, play that. Make a whole bunch of kitty cats. Let's get punched in the face. That was our game plan, guys. Make a whole bunch of kitty cats win.
Until we achieve peace, we must fight for a better tomorrow. True friends always stand by your side.
Yeah, sure, you're probably gonna swing in and maybe hit him for two, bring him to one. That's fine, because we have our two of Johnny's out. Like I said, next turn we'll gain, what, four? So that would bring this, these of Johnny's up bigger. You know, if we could possibly get, the heavens out, you know, start smacking them in the face and make some angels. Unless this guy is just QQing, and he's gonna take a loss because he's not doing anything. Do you quit?
Never.
Shut up. That was random. That was not the guy I'm playing against, by the way. That's two time. Smack in the face. Don't know why people do that sometimes. Like, if you're gonna quit, just quit. Like, yeah, I got a decent setup right now. Because obviously, next turn, making a Johnny, pride mate. I'll bring that up to 5-4. Then he'll be at 3, the new one. Swing, swing, swing. It's 5, 9, 10, 11. So yeah, he'd be almost, I definitely took it all, but. It also depends on what I got in my next draw. Like I said, I knew his.
I don't want to hurt you.
So obviously ours will be making our Johnny. Yeah, we gotta land. Alright, so. And best idea, because we know what Johnny's gonna get taken out. So we're gonna do this. Life. about, but
I sense the good in your heart.
9, 10, 11. Yeah, 1. Creature, I could have dropped the one. I have one more land open, I should say. I didn't say one drop, drop it. Liquor, and could have played him in, and then. Whatever. Sure, you had 2 spells. Okay. So, take a little Johnny. Here, take another Johnny.
Let my friends down.
He had the plan, you know, like. Da-da-da! That's what I wanted you to do, right? Wow, what an idiot. What an idiot. Blocked with 2 flyers, right, Smoke? Then took 3 damage. Then he played something that... Oh, well, he played the draw card thing. Which then put him down to 2 health. I have a 3-4 flyer.
Yeah.
Smart one. I guess he's hoping that he was going to draw.
We are a team. We succeed or fail as one. My sand will protect you.
Okay.
Faith will not be eroded by the sands of time. Oketra's love is your shield.
What do you got, man? What do you got? Blocked with three creatures to an indestructible. Both my creatures are indestructible. Is it eight? So what's going to happen is...
What color is he playing?
He's not playing any cards. He's blocking.
So what colors?
Black. Or green. Whatever. happened. The basically what happened is, boom, kill Belt Protector, boom, kill this big dude. Ah, shoot. I forgot. I gotta give him lifelink. Dope. Whatever. But yeah, that's hilarious. That was hilarious.
That's something you don't do, guys. Then he realized that he was an idiot and blocked like that, and
he already became a 6'6". Time I attack, he just gets bigger. You know what I mean? So there's nothing you can do at that point. Another.
All right. So. Next turn, play some Heliod. Swing a bolt with him. If he has none of those, whatever. If he still has a creature, possibly stop us from attacking.
Greater treasure, quiet times. I am proud of those who walk beside me.
Let's go. Shit. Forgot. Don't have enough. Do those. Thank you.
this is it. Nice to me, you know.
Cannot protect yourself. Behold, nature's true power.
Society should be structured so everyone benefits. Now is the time to strike.
Elements. If you wish to surrender now, I understand. Keep an open mind. Land shall conquer you.
Thank you.
First turn.
Should move in. I have just the trick for this.
That first, but whatever.
Yeah, I got
it. I wasn't thinking.
Thank you. could have. This card don't affect me much, honestly. Because now it's useless. Nearing to him.
Life, all you got is a freaking flying shark.
I'm pretty sure you're dead, buddy. I just only got two flyers, and then I just have to make one of them protection from blue, and I win.
Too bad. My favorite match, honestly, funny thing, was one of my favorite matches was
one of the ones I lost,
which is one of the terror came in, just wrecked my face. But of course, the very first match was my favorite win match, but just because the deck worked perfect and this deck owned everything. Yeah, anyway, so, like I said, I did make a few changes to the deck, as you can see. Alright, so, obviously I kept four of these still in, so Life's Bounty, kept four of those. Selfless Survivor, I did keep four of those. Four Speakers of the Heavens, kept four of those still. Four Johnnies, Primates, I kept four of those. A lot of people have been switching these out for the new guy there. Was it Priest? The Priest there? Which basically is the same idea as a Johnny, just he's a 1-1 instead. And he's a human. A lot of people are banking on the whole aspect of, since the new set's kind of going like a D&D kind of style, that they're going to be doing like a more like a stuff of humans in there. Which then possibly you can make them even better. But I don't know. I still like the Johnny's Primate a lot better. For one, it's cool looking. And two, he's bigger. Right? So, yeah. So I'm going to stick with Johnny's Primate. Of course, still have three Daxos. I still have three Banishing Lights. Three Batteries. I got three. I did change from two to three Heliods. works a lot better. I almost said Illithan. I'm thinking of World of Warcraft here. Linden, still have three of those. Still have three prison realms. Went down to two Lumerous. I found out that I still was getting them quite a bit. As you guys can see in this video, I did get them quite a bit still. Still kept with the two Ajani's. A lot of people usually go with Elsbeth instead of Ajani's. I'm still thinking about it. I'm not sure, because I found myself sometimes either A, wasn't going to be, I didn't end up playing Ajani, or when I did play Ajani, I wasn't playing the Mothra anymore, right? Just because I didn't feel that it was the right play, you know what I mean? So I might even take out the two Mothras, and then put in the two Elsbeths, I don't know. Or just say screw it and leave them in there, I don't know. And not change the Elsbeth. But right now I think this is the better play for me anyways. I do like the whole Johnny's primate aspect. At least into the rotate out anyways. And then of course I would switch out these two for Elsbeth, you know. So and whatnot. Switch them around as accordingly. So this is another big change I did do. Put in the castles. I always wanted to put the castles in there originally, in the original deck. Just I didn't have them at the time. Just like I said, I don't have a full playset right now either. So like I said, I'm going to eventually put four of these in, which will be in place of the opposite of these two things. And then I'll end up having the 23 land. But let's take out these two. So like I said, four castles is what I want in the deck, but right now I have the two of these right in there, but there will be places castles soon. Then of course I have 19 lands. So that is the new improved Get a Life deck, the Second Coming. I did work around with the another historic version of the deck, which I'm probably going to be putting up here soon. But I decided to do play around with that. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of my changes, if you guys like it, or if you guys think of something better. Let me know, like I said, guys. I'm gonna be trying to upload Magic videos every Friday, is my goal. Like I said, I know I was late this week with it, but long story short, my little one didn't let me get the time to make it. So,
never do this.
Yeah. But, in here, of course, I do have Friday Night Magics now at the store, so I don't get home till almost 10 o'clock sometimes. So I said, I'm going to try to keep it up on a current schedule. We do have the prizes giveaways. Giving away two promo packs for any two people that comment down below. Also going to be giving away two promo F&M cards for anybody that comments down below. If I get 5 likes on this video, I'll give additional one of each. So that will be, like I said, 3 arena pack codes and 3 promos given out to 6 lucky people down in the comments down below. I decided to take out, like I said, if you guys will still get up there, I'll still do it, why not, or whatever. I decided to go with 20 likes. I'll probably give away Gideon spellbook for 20 likes. And for 30 likes, I'll give away a piece of artwork.
kind of lower it down for you guys. Instead of the bigger numbers. So
and of course, so I said also with the 30 likes, like I said, I would add additional 5 more F&M promos. So like I said, that is the new prize that I'm giving away. So if you have the 30 likes, you get all that good stuff, guys. But like I said, make sure you comment down below, like, subscribe, click that little bell icon, let you know all my upcoming videos. And like I said, we're back, and I will be uploading hopefully 2 to 3 videos a week is what I'm hoping. Like I said, I have been feeling better. Of course, I'm not doing better, but I have been feeling better. Like I said, I got 2 surgeries coming up. Hopefully, and they go well. And then, like I said, I'll probably be off of work at the store for about a month. But the good news is I'll be doing more videos, guys. That's all I have time to do. But anyway, as always, it's been fun, and hope you liked the video, and thanks for watching, guys.
Take care.